specifically asked this lady to let people know when they make an appointment that they may not be seen in a timely manner.
Are you kidding me? Do you know how many people? I've got seven rooms back there.
I made an appointment at 6:30 because I knew
it's being 7:45,
an hour and 45 minutes.
We've already been working on you. We've done a urine test on you. I've seen you.
You came in and said, I'm going to check your pee.
Does that take 3 seconds, you think?
I don't know how long.
Do you want to be seen or not?
I want to go home and get in my bed.
Then fine. Get the hell out. Get your money and get the hell out.
I did. But that right there is just rude. That's
really?
Disrespectful. Very.
Really? If you go to a care spot, you're waiting for 3 hours.
I don't know.
Go to the ER and wait for 9 hours.
Okay, you can get out of her face.
Get the fuck out of my office.
I will not complain with a better business.
Mom, I got it on video, so it doesn't matter.
And go.
What's your daughter? What's your name?
Give me my phone. I'm calling the police.
Give me my phone.
I'm calling the police.